Hello everybody, welcome to our 21st episode of Jeunesse Longevity TV. Nevo, the smart choice. Nevo is an energy drink which have great taste, with only 50 calories, with no artificial flavors or colors, and with no artificial sweetener. What means energy drink? There is a big difference between energy drink and sport drinks. Sport drinks contain carbohydrates like sugar and glucose, but also electrolyte like sodium, which feed muscles and replace chemicals lost during sweating. Sport drinks are really intended for people doing high level of physical activity. An energy drink is a type of beverage containing ingredient like caffeine, which is targeted as providing mental and physical stimulation. They may also contain sugar or other sweeteners, herbal extract, and amino acid. Nevo have only 50 calories per can. How come? Because we are using organic cane sugar combined with a natural sweetener called stevia. Why using organic cane sugar? Compared to white sugar, organic cane sugar has the full body taste of sugar cane, but it's much less processed, retaining a lot of the nutrients present in cane juice. Unrefined cane sugar contains 17 amino acids, 11 minerals, and 6 vitamins, including antioxidant that may help reverse oxidative damages. Nevo is made up of sucrose, fructose, and glucose. Table sugar is just sucrose and calorie plus trace of chemicals utilized in the refining process, such as lime, sulfur dioxide, and phosphoric acid. What is stevia? Native to Paraguay, stevia is a plant which was traditionally being used to sweeten beverage and make tea. It is much sweeter than sugar. The extract can taste 200 or 300 times sweeter than table sugar. It is calorie-free, but that does not necessarily mean you will lose weight if you swap sugar for stevia. Research has shown that there is no accumulation in stevia in the body during metabolism. It is because of this poor absorption in the digestive tract that stevia has zero calorie and does not raise blood glucose or insulin levels when digested. Stevia was found to be non-toxic by the FDA and the European FDA. No major contraindication, warning, or adverse reactions have been documented. Nevo do not contain any sugar alcohol. Why? Because they have side effects on digestive system like diarrhea, and we don't want that happening. Nevo contains 4 major active ingredients: vitamins, vitamin C, B3, B5, B6, B12. B vitamins help convert food into energy. Then we have an herbal complex of green tea, guarana, and yerba mate, totalizing 80 milligrams of caffeine per 250 millimeter can. So is caffeine good for health? According to the Mayo Clinic, it is safe for the typical healthy adult to consume a total of 400 milligrams of caffeine a day. This has been confirmed by the European Food Safety Authority, which also concludes that a caffeine intake of up to 400 milligrams per day does not raise safety concerns for adults. This is equivalent to 4 cups of coffee of 90 milligrams each, or 5 standard cans of 250 milligrams of energy drinks, which are 80 milligrams each. Guarana will improve memory and alertness and boost energy. The yerba mate will increase energy and enhance mental clarity, alertness, focus, and concentration. Altogether, those ingredients will provide a fusion of flavor and function that is perfectly refreshing and positively energizing. Nevo has been nominated Consumer Product of the Year by the Stevie Awards for 2016. When it comes to your energy needs, it's time to make the smart choice. It's time to Nevo. My name is William Amzallag, and I am Generation Young. See you at our next episode. Bye-bye.